Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Slayer, and welcome back to another video. Today, what I got for you guys is a World War II video, and today we're going to talk about the best class setup for the PPSH-41. This is obviously my opinion, but I think this is the best one. It works amazingly well for me. In the gameplay, you'll see me go on a 24 streak, so I died 6 off a vicious metal, which isn't really my happiest moment, but yeah. This is going to be a live com. I just want to come in and talk about the class. So the class is basically, of course, the PPSH-41 with the airborne. And what the airborne does, it gives you kind of a suppressor you can, or it, not kind of a suppressor, but it gives you a suppressor you can put on and off your game or your barrel. And I think it's really, really good if you have good connection. So the connection has been a little bit bad, so I haven't prestiged yet while recording this. And everything like that, so I've been struggling a little bit with that. But like, this class is really, really good if you have good connections. So yeah, again, you use the airborne division, you put on the PPSH-41, and you use quick draw and extended mags. Those are the two attachments you use. Quick draw and extended mags, no optics or anything like that. That's probably the best setup if you ask me. Then for pistol, whatever you want, nade, whatever you want. I just use the sticky nade. For the perk or basic training thing, I use the gunslinger. This is basically so you can fire from the hip and while doing the hit to deck or a dolphin dive thing. And it's basically gung-ho from Black Ops 3 and Infinite Warfare. And I think it works really well in this game because sprint at time feels kind of slow for me when I'm rushing. So I really like that, to have that, but you can also change it out with hustle if you need faster reload time. That's all up to you. But yeah, so that's basically the class setup, and yeah, I'm gonna be grinding this game a lot this year, hopefully get to Master Prestige. I'm gonna stream a lot, I'm gonna make a lot of videos on it, and I'm gonna obviously make a video on when I prestiged really soon, because I'm currently level 48 on this game, and so I'm soon gonna be able to prestige, and I'm gonna make a video on that, on my prestige stats and stuff like that. And yeah, that's basically it for the gameplay and stuff like that. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the video. My name is Slayer, and I'm out. Peace. My favorite YouTuber is Arazul. He is a German YouTuber with 1.1 million subs. Hey! I've probably never watched him because, yeah, he's German. I don't know that, so I usually don't watch that. See what I mean? But he's probably an entertaining dude. They have 1.1 million for a reason, right? Like, you don't just get that unless you are entertaining and putting in hard work and stuff like that. Oh shit. Rip that. That's something. Oh, I turned on one of them, but the second one was... No. He didn't want to get turned on. For some reason, I don't know why, but... people always love getting turned on by me. Oh, jeez. Do you know Beastie Reacts? I think I've heard of him. Might have seen some of his videos, but I don't recognize him on the name. No, bro. Or like, I don't know who it is, but I've probably seen some of his videos and stuff like that. Shit. There we go. Let's call in this one. Boom. And this one? Yeah. Now this one. Good flank. Alright, next one. Okay. We're on a 15. And with a couple new ones. Good Come on. No! What streak was I on? Oh no! Get some rips, bro. Get some rips. I think I was on a 25. Or 24 at least. I think I was on a 24. Depends, maybe 25. No! I pushed way too